AW3386P, please introduce yourself.
Good day to all employer and platform. My name is Emeline N. Simensi, 34 years old. I am married with one child. My husband's name is Michael E. Simensi, 37 years old. My daughter's name is Kiara Colleen N. Simensi, 10 years old. I live in Port Otso, Margos, Kapatagan, Lanao, and Marti. My father's name is Jesus L. Nali. My mother's name is Leonora C. Nali. They are both deceased. I have two brothers and two sisters. I am Roman Catholic. I am high school graduate. I have experience as domestic helper in Kuwait and UAE. For Kuwait, 2 years and 1 month, and in UAE, 2 years and 2 months. I started to work on Kuwait since January 17, 2018 to February 20, 2020. In one employer, I serve 7 members of the family, 2 adults and 5 young children. And in UAE, I started to work on October 8, 2021 to December 20, 2023. In one employer, I serve 5 members of the family, 1 adult and 4 young children.
What is the reason why you apply in Hong Kong?
The reason, ma'am, why I want to apply in Hong Kong is I heard that the government has a standard salary for domestic helper and the people are nice. The employer provides good salary and benefits, which should be enabled to send money to my family for their expenses.
Do you have experience to taking care of newborn baby and children?
Yes, ma'am. Aside from taking care of the children of my employer before, I also take care of my daughter since birth. I assist him for taking a bath, give him clothes, give him nutritious foods and vitamins, medicines if he needed. And I will take care for him and give my attention.
How many children do you think you can take care at a time?
I can take care 1 to 2, 3 baby, ma'am.
Do you know the reason why the baby cries?
Yes, ma'am. Maybe they are hungry or the diaper is wet, probably sick or sleep.
If you are cooking and suddenly the baby cries, what will you do?
I will turn off the gas vents and I attend to the baby immediately, ma'am.
Very good. How do you manage the housework and the baby?
While the baby is sleeping, I will do some housework and I will look after the baby, ma'am.
Very good. What will you do if the children are not doing well?
I will check their body temperature and I will inform my employer immediately, ma'am.
Very good. Are you also willing to take care of pets and domesticated animals?
Yes, ma'am. I have my own pets like cats, dogs, and chicken.
Do you have experience in cooking?
Yes, ma'am.
Where did you learn how to cook?
At my home, ma'am.
What particular foods or dishes can you prepare?
I can cook Filipino foods like adobo, sinigang, tinola, and fried fish.
Can you cook Chinese food?
No, ma'am, but I'm willing to learn how to cook Chinese foods.
Most people in Hong Kong speak Cantonese. Are you willing to learn and speak their language?
Yes, ma'am. I am willing to speak Cantonese language.
Do you know how to operate simple appliances like what?
Like television, ironing, washing machine, electric fan, and vacuum cleaning.
Are you willing to take care of baby and elderly person or a bedridden people?
Yes, ma'am. I will assist them for taking bath, changing their clothes, give them foods, vitamins, and medicines if they need it, and I give her care and attention.
Very good. What will you do if you're found a money?
I will take it back to my employer immediately.
Very good. What will you do if you feel homesick?
If I feel homesick, ma'am, I will focus my attention to my duties and responsibilities, or I will keep myself busy.
What promises do you have for your future employer in Hong Kong?
To my future employer in Hong Kong, I hope you will choose me as one of your domestic helper, and I promise to do my duties, and I will be hardworking, honest, and responsible domestic helper, and I will love to serve and respect your family.